Greetings and welcome to Let's Show Shadow One. I'm not sure if this is a popular game. I really don't know. In my opinion, this is more for underground. Hey, well, the year is 2050 and the megaplexes are monsters casting long shadows. When you become a Shadow Wanderer, that's where you live. In the cracks between the giant cupboard that is fatal fast. Well, this is not a let's play, so I'm going to skip the intro. Start new game. This is a action role-playing adventure game. Yes. you will see in a moment what I'm talking about. Yes, Sam. The graphics are really nice. I really like the graphics. It's enough. It doesn't look too ugly. It's not too overcomplicated. It's just, yes, relative easy, but nice to look at, in my opinion. I like the sound effects. Let's move around. Ooh, scalpel. That's what I'm talking about. You can examine it. It's a very sharp instrument. That's the adventure part. With the white mouse button, you can take it. And this was Skype. 1 second. Okay, I'm back. And yes, that's the adventure part. The role-playing part is... You're not armed yet. Yes. Well, you have role-playing stats. You can gain levels. You can have a party later on. You can hire more Shadow Runner or mercenaries and magicians. You have magic in this game. That's the role playing part. Let's open the fridge door and this one. Yes. I'm just going to show you a bit around the game. Slap Hatch. Take this. And that's what I like. Ah! It's alive! Yes, you got shot in the intro, and that's why you are in this thingy. And another very huge part of the game. There. Hey, you! What? You can't be alive. That's how you're getting geeked by those hitmen. You can talk with people. Talk about. You're crazy, blah 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 blah. You see some of these words are bold. These are things you can ask about, and you can ask about anyone. So you have to talk with a lot of people to get the right, nouns to talk about. Let's talk about firearms, talk about hitmen, and one past them, behind them. Hey! Wait up! You asshole! Okay, that is the action part. We have to grab his gun. The game doesn't pause if you try to grab something. It only pauses when you push start. Beretta. Use. use. We are now equipped with the Beretta pistol. It's a very crappy weapon, but this is the, yes, action part. It's more like aim at an enemy and hit A all the time until he falls over. This is like Remboing it out. Kick it on the balls until one gives up. And we loot the body. Nice, we have a leather jacket. Armor, leather jacket. Use. Thank you. Well, that's kinda it. This is a... I have a strange feeling about those eyes. Doggy! Tread carefully, Rob. You have much to overcome, Dog. Dog controls your destiny. Seek out 3 items of his favor and then seek his shrine. That's what dog. Ooh. Yes. You can walk around a bit. Like I said, you can get experience in this game. You have a very linear storyline. I don't think it forks over somewhere. If you walk around the streets, you get attacked everywhere. and getting healing items is not easy, so if I should ever do a let's play of this game, I will do a lot of grinding, because as you can see, I'm getting my ass kicked by this guy. Is that? No. And you have to do all this killing, because only by killing you get experience and levels. Jake is dead. This time for good? Game over. Well, yes, it is a pretty hard game to get started. You really need to know what to do, otherwise you will be very, very lost, and that's very, very bad. And yes, like I said, there's not much else to say, because this episode is so short, I will show you another short let's show. But there's nothing more to show except, well, replaying the game, and like I said, it's not going to be a let's play. No, no, no. You heard the music, it's very good, I really enjoy it. And yes, well, I hope I could show you another underdog game. Like I said, I don't know if this is pretty famous. I never saw people saying, wow, Shadowrun for the Super Nintendo is awesome. I like it. It's not the best role-playing game, but it's okay. It's enjoyable to play. It's kind of like Dragon. You really need to be in the mood to play Dragon. Well, anyways, I thank you for watching, and I will see you soon. Goodbye.